to GTV. Today I will be showing you SSAC FS100 series of timing relays. The FS100 is a flasher that may be used to control inductive, incandescent, or resistive loads. This series has an inrush current of 10 amps and offers a 1 amp steady state AC full wave output or a 2 amp steady state AC half wave output. Input voltages for the flasher can either be 24 or 120 volts AC. The FS100 series offers a factory fixed flash rate of 75 flashes per minute, but may be ordered with a fixed custom flash rate ranging from 45 to 150 flashes per minute. Upon application of an input voltage, the timer's off timing begins. At the end of the off time, the on time begins and the load energizes. The timer will alternate between these two states at a pace faster than 1 second. Using a light bulb as an example, I can see the light flash on and off. This is due to the timer opening and closing the circuit with a preset time. SSAC FS100 series of timing relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.